What's up, everybody? My name's Rob Simmons. As our guest, we'll be doing another Elvis Presley reaction. This time, we'll be performing Suspicious Minds live in Las Vegas, and it always is my requested reaction videos. I do take reaction requests, but as a rule, you have to be subscribed to my channel. But the last Elvis reaction I did was just awesome, so let's see what this one has in store. Oh yeah, here we go. We're caught in a trap. I can't walk out. Because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see? Here we go, we got it going. I thought this was gonna be a song I could dance to, but I don't think that's the case. No kidding. Obviously, this is me responding to B in case you were curious. Now it's going. Okay, now he's dancing. Oh, heck, I'll dance as well. Great work over my spine right here. That was hilarious.
Because
Is it starting to wind down? That's a good thing because it gives me a chance to catch my breath. Because there's still a minute and 20 seconds left. Wait, is he crying? Well, that was a dramatic change of mood. Here we go again. Deja vu. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Thank you very much. That was just awesome. Obviously, the song was about emphasizing the importance of trust in relationship and how they can't function without trust. And one of the people in that relationship trying to maintain the relationship. I don't know why I said that. I just wanted to really emphasize it. I also didn't say a whole lot during my reaction because I wanted to really listen to the song. And I thought it was really neat how he really changed the mood from time to time during his performance, from being quiet and somber slash sad to being high, energetic, and happy and dancing. Well, I don't know if happy was the right word, but you know what I mean. And I still don't know a whole lot about Elvis's music, so if you want me to react to any performances from him, let me know in the comments below.